Thank you for joining in. My name is Maria Young, and I am one of the producers on Bloodstone. Right now, today, we are standing in front of MAW, which stands for Martial Arts World. This is actually located in Kissimmee off of John Young Parkway. We have a very, very special guest for you today. So if you'll come with us, we'll proudly introduce you. Come on in. And here we are, folks, and I am proud to introduce to you...
Hey, my name is Ryan Robertson from Enzo Productions, and glad to be part of this project, looking to make it the best and have a lot of fun while doing it.
Hi, my name is Jody Young, and I'm one of the producers on Bloodstone. And I am very excited to have Ryan be a part of our project. You know, I'm deep into martial arts. You know, I was going to take on this responsibility myself, but... You know, currently I'm acting in it, co-producing it, co-directing it. I can't do everything. So, and I mean, I could do it. I'm deep into it now. I know all the Bruce Lee movies. I'm talking Fist of Fury, Enter the Dragon. I'm talking the Power Rangers, the Red Ranger, Gold Ranger. He came along a little bit after the Red Ranger, but Gold Ranger, he was tight. I mean, Jackie Chan. Rush Hour 1, 2, and 3. I'd be remiss if I didn't mention the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I'm talking about, you know, Donatello, Michelangelo. I forgot what the other Angelo was, but I mean, these cats were serious. They ate pizza all day long, did karate. Can you beat that? Them guys right there, I'm deep in it. I could have taught it. I could have done the whole thing. I mean, he's got a black belt. I got a black belt. We roll in the same circles. But I am extremely excited to have Ryan be a part of this.
Been part of Enzo Productions for a couple years now, actually. Myself and Walter Garcia, we both started together with, you know, we've both been training for a long time. I myself have been training for about, since 1982 I've been training, so you do the math. What I expect to do here on this project is many different styles of fighting, you know, teaching the actors that are on set, you know, stunts and, you know, just bringing the best type of fights to the project that I've ever brought to any project, you know, just to make it the best. Glad to be a part of Team Bloodstone, you know, looking to make this project really awesome. And, you know, I heard a lot about this thing. Last week I was actually in China. I'm just kidding. Glad to be part of Team Bloodstone. Looking forward to making this project really awesome and looking to take it to new heights and, you know, make this project really big. This is going to be like the next big thing in the movie theater. So better stay tuned and be ready. You're about to engage in war.